Do you see that?
Zach, I need a break. Please, you need a break too.
Go up this hill here, okay? Let's see if I can't find anything.
No.
It's the only way.
Yeah, no.
Stay here. I'll be back. I'll be back.
Quite the co-pilot.
Yes, well, you always are.
Oh, God.
Garbage. Absolute garbage. I mean, does anybody even make real instruments anymore?
Calm down, old man.
Yeah, well, I'd rather be old and deaf than have to listen to crap like that. Right here. Hold on. Rachel?
Oh.
Seriously, okay.
I'm okay.
We need to take a break, okay?
We can't take a break. We have to keep going. We can't, we
we stay here, we're gonna die. Okay? We have to keep going. Yeah.
No,
just one more minute. Rachel, what? Come on. Oh, come on. Hey, give me this. Rachel, calm down.
That's all you do all day is sit in front of that typewriter punching on those damn keys.
No, I'm not sitting there writing anymore, okay? I'm standing right here in front of you.
Are you? I'm not a character in your book, Jacob.
Have you taken your medication today?
That's always the answer, isn't it? Maybe I don't always want to take my pills. Maybe I want to have a clear mind. Is that so crazy?
Rachel, you need to take this.
So you can get back to your book, right?
Take the pill, please.
This has nothing to do with me or the medication. It has to do with you finishing your damn book!
No. It's because I don't even understand who you are without it.
Isabel!
Oh, God.
see that?
Been looking for you all over this town. I've been looking for truth, but truth won't come around. Now my head's in the highway, my heart's in the clouds. I'm glad it was you that came looking around. And I'm glad it was you that came looking around. So break my bones and hold my tongue. Shed my skin after all I have done, and you wash my feet in the river so sweet. I'm a restless soul trying to find. Sick of the taste of failure to fight.